If I buy a second HDB first, before selling my current HDB, would it be considered as two property count and will I be subjected to pay ABSD on second property?
The answer is no. A person can only own one HDB at any one time. So it's understood that when you buy your next HDB, you have to sell away your current HDB after that. Therefore, you will not be subjected to pay ABSD on second property. Check out my next video. I'll share with you on the mortgage loan when you buy and sell your HDB. See you.